Assalamu alaikum. Sorry guys, we just lost connection there.
Wow, you missed the lightning from the garden. Allah Akbar.
I'm safe, you've been watching our stories.
We
got Hassan from the Dome Tours team, Haider here, and Shahid. We thought we'd share this experience with you guys. This is Arafat. Arafat typically associated with heat, with humidity, with stickiness. And you can see it's raining here on the plains of Arafat. It's not only raining, people, it's a thunderstorm, it's lightning. It's all types of things, all types of emotions here, and scenes that we've never really seen before. An incredible, incredible experience. Hayden, your first time Hajj.
I'm scared about the camera, but I don't care really.
He's got his camera hidden under there, trying to protect it. Even the amount of rain is battering our umbrellas, are starting to cave under the pressure. Brother, where are you from?
New York.
What's the experience? How are you feeling about the experience?
Allah, I think this is the best Hajj I ever had.
How many have you done?
I have came before, bismillah. Barakallahu fikum. May Allah accept it. May Allah accept it from us. Allah, this is amazing.
You saw that?
Amazing. Ashhadu an la ilaha illallah wahdahu la sharika lahu. Allah al-azim. Ashhadu an la ilaha illallah.
Well, thank you for sharing that.
Barakallahu fikum.
You got Shahid
from UK?
We're from the UK, so
Shahid, I'm learning the experience.
I'm just standing here and I'm meant to be making dua. And I am, from my heart, my family, my friends, for all our Hujjajis that come with us.
Hopefully, you too, right?
Yeah, of course. My brothers, the Hujjajis that come with us. Subhanallah, you guys, you know what? You guys have been amazing so far. And I'm saying it from all my heart. We love you all. We hope that our duas and our Hajj is accepted. Hajj Mabur, everybody. Inshallah.
That in front of us is Jabal Rahmah. Hassan, you were saying you've never seen something like we've seen here today. Would you explain what you meant by that?
There's actually a lot less people than there usually would be. Usually just can't even see anything in the mountain, so a lot of people have come off the mountain, probably because it's unsafe. And we usually have these umbrellas to protect us from the sun.
And it's incredible job.
First time that we're actually using it for rain, so subhanAllah, it's really windy and there's some lightning there as well. And it's beautiful, it's a sign of Allah subhanAllah's mercy.
As Hassan was saying, it's the first time ever you see people walking away. That's walking away from Jabal Rahmah. In my experience, Hassan, you've been here, alhamdulillah, over seven times, right?
Yes.
You've never seen anything like this. I've never seen anything like this. Normally it's incredibly hot, incredibly sticky by the time you leave. In fact, it's so warm that when you're making dua at the top of the mountain, the only thing that you can feel is the heat, and you can't actually think about the dua that you're making. But today, alhamdulillah, everyone's here. Concentrate on the dua, pray that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala accepts with us all in scenes that we've never seen before in our lives. And I guess you can't really put a price on Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala accepts with us all. I'm gonna actually start wrapping up because our tech,
I don't know if you saw that lightning just in the corner there.
Our tech is taking a battery. My camera here is well and truly soaked. I don't know.